Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today in my video, I'm going to do this frame in some purple colors. So I've got my house paint that I've added a bit of purple to, just to give it a bit of a little bit of purple color instead of just white. I'm going to fill this up. I want to make sure that everything gets to the edges. This is a tricky, tricky thing to do. For spinning especially, because you're want it to spin off in the middle as well as the edges. This is Glidden Premium House Paint. All right, so the first color I've got is a pinwheel, this little piggy. I think I need to get some air bubbles out first. So I'm gonna do one here. One here. Let's do two at a time. This is Arteza Royal Purple. This is this little piggy Nightfall. Just feels like it's a little bit too thick. I have varnish water that I add to it. Some silver, DecoArt silver. And I have Winsor & Newton purple. No, it's not Winsor & Newton. It's Amsterdam Blue Violet. I don't know what my husband's doing upstairs, but he's making an awful lot of racket. Okay, I'm going to use white and black cell activator. Tinge of white. No, I shouldn't have put them both on at the same time.
Thank you.
Whoa. I see it's working a little better. I added more Floetrol to my black cell activator, so it's more like 4-to-1 mixture. Well, those cells are pretty. Okay, I'll let that settle. And I'll do another one. This is Nightfall. A little bit of gray. And some blue violet. Ooh, I blew that one out kind of crazy, didn't I? I'll put a little bit less white. Oh. Okay, so now I need another little one. I think I'll reverse these two colors. I'll put this one down first. waiting for this one, for the middle to come back. Lids back on quickly. This is the third one that I've done, and I actually got a good result. The other ones weren't bad, but this one's, I think this one turned out the best. Well, I haven't spun it yet, so we'll see. Want this to come over. All right, I think we're good. Okay, I think I'm going to stop and have a look. think it looks really good. I just love these cells. Some of them went a little wonky, that one did, but that's okay. Most of them are pretty good. Awesome, awesome. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this one. Give it a try. It's a little tricky, but I think it's worth the try. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a good day, and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notifications, and comment below. Give me a thumbs up. That helps my channel grow. And I'll see you in my next video. I'll put the dried result at the end. Have a great day. Bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried picture frame that I made. Dried really pretty, really nice. It was a tricky one to do, I tell you, getting those blooms to spread out properly. But yeah, it turned out good. I like it. It's a gift. Okay, there you go. Thanks for watching, and have a good day. Bye.